She's safe!
Way to go, Turbo Tina!
Up to bat! Sara! 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 Snap! Snap! Snap!
Woohoo! Got it!
Nice catch, Lucita!
Aw.
Good effort, Sara! Next up, Benny! 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 Bubbles! 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 At least... okay! Recess is over! Let's bring it in!
Oh, yeah!
Sounds good!
Oh, that was so fun! See ya! Maybe someday we'll be good enough to join the Westside Whammers T-ball team!
Well, at least we get to see them in the championship game this afternoon!
All right, go, Mr. Sparks!
For real?
Oh, my God, I can't wait!
The Sparkinator!
That's Force Field. It's where they're going to play the big game.
What's going on?
Hey, we need those baseballs for the game. Come back!
Looks like trouble. We should go help.
Well, who's the crew who knows what to do?
Sparks crew to the rescue!
Sparks crew at your service!
Hey, you're Home Run Hector, best player on the Westside Whammers T-ball team!
We're coming to see you play in the championship game today!
If there is a game! I was just practicing when a girl grabbed all our baseballs and took off!
Juggling them!
Juggling?
Yes! And no baseballs means no game!
Then we just need more baseballs! I'll go get ours from school! Be back in a snap!
Where'd she go?
Oh, she'll be back.
Huh. That's weird. Our bucket of baseballs is empty. But we were just using them.
Someone must have taken them.
Maybe it was the same juggling girl.
We've got to solve this problem before game time. Maybe we should use our...
Superpowers of Science!
Sarah and I can look for evidence, you know, clues, to see if we can find that juggling girl.
And AJ and I can investigate, see if there's another kind of ball we could use for the game.
Don't worry, Hector. We're on it.
Let's go!
Okay.